everybody, welcome back to Luke and Maddie's Funhouse. Today we'll be playing a game of hide and seek with, what's your name?
Sadie. Maddie.
Blakely.
And Luke. So Maddie will be the finder. I'm going to go hide first, then Blakely will hide, then Sadie will hide. So you guys know we're all in the time.
And then first they're going
to, Kristen.
Kristen will tell you guys when two people have been found, and that will, and then she'll come find me just in case I don't get found.
Okay. Okay, who's hiding next? Come on, Blake.
Come on, guys, let's go.
Where do you think we should hide?
Maybe we should hide behind the tree.
Shh. Okay, one more to hide. Sadie, where are you going to hide? Can't tell you. Okay, Sadie found her spot. We're ready for you. Don't see him? No, he's not gonna be outside. He's not outside. I don't think he's in there, Maddie. That's no.
Nope. Think he's in here then. He's in my mom and dad's room somewhere.
Okay.
I should take a look in the living room.
Okay, who's next?
Blakely. I know that you went up here.
See, Maddie, you know where everybody's hidden.
No, she told me.
No, I did not tell you. I gave you a clue.
Found you!
Who is it?
Sadie!
Okay.
No!
Okay.
One left.
Sadie, I can help us find too.
I think I know where she is.
Let's help us.
No, she's helping too.
Who's the winner?
Blakely, so far. I'm gonna find her though. Wait.
Where is she?